Okay, welcome to the KMFM football predicting test that we've got here. The issue we've had recently is that everybody other than actual people seem to be predicting the football, from monkeys to fish to penguins to squid. So we felt that this was an appropriate way to predict the game tonight against Ukraine. Nicola Everett from News is going to be England, and I am going to be Ukraine. There are a number of issues with this pitch already, including the fact that my fingers are numb. But I don't know what the rules are. I think we're playing 90 seconds, a 45-second half, and we swap round.
Okay.
And, you know, clearly best of luck. What do we do? Do we just kick? Go. Aaron, please start the time. Now. Oh, it's a goal kick. This is good. Oh, that's a throw-in. Oh, seriously. How long have we got left in this half, please, ref?
10.
Oh, mate, it's 1-0 to England so far. Damn. It's my. You have to understand the rules, Everett. Oh, do we swap halves yet?
Yep, swap. Oh.
Ready?
Yeah, very much so.
Off we go.
Oh, I'm so competitive. Everett, you've done this before.
This is skills.
Oh, I think we just forgot the rules. No.
Oh. Ten seconds.
My song's ending. According to our predicting tonight, the game against Ukraine, we should win 1-0. We will see. Do you know if this works? We're in. We cash this in.
We earn a fortune.
We will earn a fortune. Yeah.